Hey guys, today is like a new reset. Let's go open our weekly vault. Sell these ones. The fuck? Nothing good? No. So, LUA doesn't work. What the fuck? So today we're opening Senha. Let's go. It's Senha. Hopefully we're gonna get like some good gear. But no. But no. Oh. Ooh. This one is like base set. You know, be best to. Nothing runs, yeah. I'm going to change them to dire set. I have like gloves like this, like 415, so. Not too great to start. It's like a city here. Ah, it doesn't matter. So, yeah. This one will be like a nice upgrade for Enha spec because I want to learn how to play Enha. Still city player, but nice to know a new spec. By the way, the UI is kind of broken. Is this broken too? No, I can't do it. Okay. I see. You said flyer too. Oh, no. Okay. Hopefully this week we'll have like a lot of content. So let's upgrade it fast and go look to the next character. 12, to be honest, it wasn't like too bad, right? But he's mastered. Nice. Okay. Next character. Let's go for some like small characters to see. Or will they just go down, like in the face? I see that. Maybe that's a better. I go straight down. Well, there's like stuff like to do in professions too. It's nice. Okay. On the rock, what we want? A grifters would be like lovely. A big giga. Weapon, maybe. There's a lot of stuff like I could like have. The trinkets, too, like the ring. Nice. There's a couple of stuff that I would love to have. Oh my god. Fuck yeah! That's a giga, let's go! Let's go! That's pretty huge, fuck yeah! Oh! That's a big boy, a thick boy, come on, say. Oh! Nice. Okay, next paladin, let's go for icon. Okay. It's good. Here we want the. Wait, let me check what protection. Let's go. An icon. Fuck me. Ooh. Huh. Oh. Fuck. I would love to see it look like this here, Well, this is like a bad pickup that I do. This needs some thinking. Spawned online. How big a shield for a class rod paladin? That will give me like a lot of luck to you. Not too much, though. Lifting small. This one will be like tired of levels. Shit. Wait, I'm curious something. If I change this one and get crit haste, I can put haste mastery here. Now this is like embellishment, so that sucks. A shield is a shield, right? It's like a big, good upgrade. I'm going with this. It's a bigger upgrade. Well, I wasn't about to. Damn, levels upgrade. Easy. Not too bad, not too bad. I would like icon too, but it is what it is, right? Maybe I will get like from the raid. That would be nice too. I'm already happy with the previous like loot from the rock, so good. Okay, let's change it and go to the next character. The next two characters is a warrior and invoker. Ooh, I have like the 8 this week too. Easy. Let's save this thing too. I need to clean this like 1 point. Oh, there's like a lot of like professions today. I will like do like this profession stuff later on. Let's go warrior. Hopefully we can get on warrior something good. I haven't done like a raid on this. I need to do the raid. Maybe this week I can like sneak in for a raid. Send this character too. This week it's like 10:07, so we have this week is like the 10:07, so we have the new ring, a new content, so it would be like interesting to go. Is it this place? Yeah, it's this place. Wow, you get like more thingies. Oh wait, you have like more stuff like to put like in the flying. Oh fuck yeah, lag back reducing forward movement. What the fuck? And I'll hold while affecting time. Activating Kale Hug. Oh, wait. On this character, I'm opening Safuri. Okay. Let's go. Soldiers? Oh no! Oh no, no. Unlucky. Well, we brought like our luck, I guess, guys. Unlucky. We can like, well, this week I would like try to get like more stuff like on this character. Maybe two choices. Because one choice was like a lebic unluck. Yeah, Evoker. Let's see. I would like to do the raid with Evoker, but I don't think like anyone would like get me with this character. It's like, huh, it's growing up. 390? Easy. Ooh. No. Fuck no. Oh no. No. The horror. Oh, I'm so sad. Oh no. Oh, I craft like my first weapon level. No. It's okay. It's a big upgrade. That's unlucky. That's a big unlucky. And I just craft like this weapon. Fuck. Blizzard needs to do something that, like, you can, like. I will keep the weapon for the next season, maybe. I can, like, upgrade it, like, next season. Yeah, don't. By the way, don't throw your, like, don't de or like sell the crafting gear that you have on you, because you can like easily upgrade it on the next season. So season 2 you can upgrade it to super high level, so that's like a good tip. So I think devotion. It was like an interesting year, I guess. But let's go for the last character. It's the D8s. Well, on the 8s, whatever like drops, I will be happy because it's a shit character. 375. Rank, ooh. 232. Let's go. Nice, nice. Giga upgrade. Okay, now this was like all. Do we have like anything else like this week? We have like the professions. Do we have no, that's like a number one. 9 days. Okay, well, that's all for this reset, guys. So hope you have a better luck. If you have like anything good like as a gear and you want to share, like comment below. I'll be like happy to read it and like share your pain or happiness together. So have a great reset and speak to you next time. See ya.